the feeling that I wanna feel. Oh, you got the feeling that I know is real, real, real. It's in the way you look, it's in the way you love, and I can see that this is real, is real. It's in the way you talk, it's in the way you touch.
That this event may be different, bigger than just dance. We pray to get out of our minds and to get into our hearts. I pray over all the dancers that are here that they know that this is not a competition with each other, that it's about bettering themselves. So I pray that they just, again, tap into their heart and find their freedom and find their love and know that that's what it's all about today. I pray over my amazing faculty that the words come out of their mouth are so inspiring and powerfully, powerfully, powerfully charged. I pray for the spectators in the room to be healed for whatever they're going through from our dancing, from the experience that we are giving them together collectively as a unit with everybody in this space. I pray for so much love and light to fill this room, to fill this convention center and every single area. I let everybody be know that fear and insecurity is not welcome here. It's just not. It can leave right now. So again, remember that this weekend is about stepping into your heart and allowing your mind to go, okay? It's gonna be incredible. I want us to leave this experience touched on a deeper level. I want many miracles. I want you guys to break through again and rise to a whole nother level. So for all of us, in God's name, I thank you guys so much, and let's rise together. Thank you guys. Enjoy.